The road to the Western lands is by definition the most dangerous road in the world, for it is a journey beyond death, beyond the basic God standard of fear and danger. It is the most heavily guarded road in the world, for it gives access to the gift that supersedes all other gifts, immortality. Western lands is devious, unpredictable. Today's easy passage may be tomorrow's death trap. The obvious road is almost always a fool's road. And beware the middle road, the roads of moderation, common sense, and careful planning. However, there is a time for planning, moderation, and common sense. In front of you across the bubbling brook. It's a frozen sewer. It's known as the Doohad, remember? All the filth and horror, fear, hate, disease, and death of human history flows between you and the Western land. How long does it take a man to learn that he does not, cannot, want, what he wants. You have to be in hell to see heaven. Glimpses from the land of the dead. Flashes of serene, timeless joy. A joy as old as suffering and despair.